Over millions of years, our brains have taken our losses, our injuries, and when the brain feels fear, our hair stands on end. Our eyes dilate, our skin becomes cold. We freeze, we run, or we fight. The stories you are about to see are real. The people who live through them are your neighbors, your family, your friends. They had no scripts to tell them what to do. They all experienced living nightmares.
I used to live downtown in a major city in the US. I've always been a night person, so I would often find myself bored after my roommate, who was decidedly not a night person, went to sleep. To pass the time, I used to go for long walks and spend the time thinking. Want to do something?
I don't know. I'm not really up for anything right now.
Oh, come on.
Nah, I think I'm gonna knock out soon.
But it's only midnight.
You know I do have work tomorrow, right?
So?
So I need my sleep.
That's no fun. How about a quick movie or something?
Nah, just not really up for it.
All right. How about Friday? Nightmare?
Before I go to sleep?
Clowns.
Okay, that's a terrible idea.
You're not making this any easier.
You're right. Let me help you with that.
Bitch. Good night.
Thank you.
What the fuck do you want?
The rest of the way home, I kept glancing over my shoulder, always expecting to see that creepy smile, but he was never there. I lived in the city for 6 months after that night and never went for another walk. There was something about his face that always freaked me out. He didn't look drunk. He didn't look high. He looked completely and utterly insane. And that's a very terrifying thing to see.